this fall. In the tradition of The Help, The Blind Side, and The Butler, comes a new film.
How come the only black movies Hollywood wants to make are ones with black mammies in fat suits?
Yeah. Or black women in pain, man.
So basically, we got black people dying in the past and black people dying in the present.
Can we have a movie with, you know, characters in them instead of stereotypes wrapped in Christian dogma?
Why is every educated person inherently evil?
Most people are here to see Fang 9. It's got two chains in it.
I read your entire 15-page unsolicited treatise on why the Gremlins is actually about suburban white fear of black culture.
The Gremlins are loud, talk in slang, are addicted to fried chicken, and freak out when you get their hair wet.